I wonder how good that is. Okay, Amelia, because she seems to have a short end of the stick. Let's see it. Wizard's hammer? No, I don't want that. No. Heck. Heck, yes. Okay, well that might be useful. So what was the other thing? Fang. Sharp canine. Can I equip that? Face down though, so I guess not right here. But I feel pretty good after beating that boss fight, so. And it's kind of. I may have to add an extra part saying that it's future me, like. Oh yeah, I forgot. She heals the mushrooms. I'm gonna have to add an extra part saying I don't want to include all these, like, different fights that I did, because that would just be boring. So I'll probably just cut them out. Well, I would talk a lot about the editing process. Another thing, I have a problem with this. I use DaVinci Resolve, and when I try to put these OBS clips in into the program, they would get unsynced. So I have to put them in a certain codec so they don't get unsynced. But that makes them like huge files, like multiple gigabyte files. Well, like, I mean like 20 gigabyte files. These are big things. Which is weird, but obviously I can delete them afterwards, and I just... Why did I do that? I just got a 1 terabyte drive. Well, not 1 terabyte, like 300 gigabyte drive, so I can afford to keep some of those things. But I don't think I'll really need them. There we go. Yeah, Jack has the short end of the stick, like, almost every single time, and I think that's kind of mean. Party. Oh, harms the enemy party. Oh, okay. And there we go. Alright, I think this is it. Let's see, nothing. Wait, there might be something here. No. Thank you. voice of sound, like a block on the monster, the virus. That would be very cool. Wow. This thing isn't so tough, I guess. Guess not. There we go. So what's this? Nothing. Oh, it's blue juice. Oh, I think I know where we are. Maybe we don't. Okay. So we're getting some items here. There's nothing else here, actually. I want to listen to that, to what that said again, because that's, I guess, some bosses. Okay. There'll be a long time before we return to the tunnels, so please make sure to finish up. So we might return to the tunnels. We know that there are actually some bosses that you can summon, so you can do whatever you want, and get back to the rest of the bosses. So they use the rest stop on the map. This is very useful. Our system is keeping that service, by the way. Okay, so are you ready? Yes, we're ready. Alright, let's go. I'm excited. Hear my voice. There are to be no more noise coming from the city of Paris. I'm gonna read this just for fun. All those who wish to abandon the city will be stopped for fortnight. Amelia, you've committed an unspeakable act, harboring one of us. We shall all be dealt with. Eric, how did you manage to stop you from getting any further? There are dangerous things out there. The city is the safest place. First is a place of sanctuary, protection. Those are all lies. First is just a city of confinement that feeds off the wealth of its citizens and of the outside. This is the game against communism and war. Just the king's plaything. The radical views of the outside. You thought you were over that. The seems you'll never really forget about the invasion of the outside. Now it's time for me to take action with this creation of mine. That weapon is too powerful for even someone like you to create. There's no explanation to how that can work yet at some point. No possible system of energy storage has that potential. How have you gotten my machine to work in this way? There are powerful forces that fight for the victory of righteousness. It fights on my side, on our side, unimaginable amounts of energy. Something wants to aid us in rebuilding the city and protecting it. What are you referring to? A nexus? They never fight for what's good, only what entertains them. But the warrior of true valiant with justice on my side, you are all certain parents will be desperate in these caves. Now make your attempt at challenging the one and only to the birds. Oh, alright. We're good. I think we're ready. I really think we're ready. Let me see if there's anything else I can do.
Yen F, bracket Probanti is my master. You have brought about a great dilemma. I think this is new, maybe? Derek Sad! Derek Sad! I think this is an error. But Derek Sad, oh, that's all I know. My free, what do you want? Probantius, I cannot simply possibly do the deed. My sister, who was forged alongside me, shall do battle until the earth is no longer. Probantius, I need not interfere in human affairs any longer. Zephensis will bring her wrath unto us. Derek Sad, if there must be this way, Probantius, then so it shall. Probantius, remember this gift, my friend. Cherish it, and it shall cherish you in return. What? Time when all is lost, this shall be your final chance at life anew. This is the only hope we have left now. Goodbye, my friend. I hope that we shall meet again someday. Derek's sad, I think. Well, even without a warrior of valiance on my side, I can still defeat you all. Using temporary armor. Whoa, that's a big person. Okay, so are we ready? We're ready. Let's go. Now it's time. What are these boys inside?
Thank you.
darn temporary armor. If I made that stuff permanent, you people would be able to the...
You people would be able to the world! I remember that exact thing from the last Let's Play.
I'm recalling this all like it's a distant memory for some reason, but it's only 2 months ago. It's a good thing I never created a longer-lasting notion. You seem to be more on the side of truth than Mars yourself. No, I think there was a bunch more filler midis in this version. I might be wrong, but I think so. It's more important to find the Nexus than it is to stop a few people from leaving Mars. The situation is much bigger than any of us. And so that is why I must join you. I forgot to pronounce that, and I remember not pronouncing it in the last Let's Play of the Pirate King Ethan's challenge for the safety here in Mars. Mars aims to be a place of shelter, but people should be allowed to leave their shelter when they want to. We need a new system, and that is why we have to band together despite our disagreements. I hope you'll forgive me for my mistakes and allow me to condone by helping lay the foundation for a new Mars. This is more important than any personal struggle. Let's just go back to being friends again. Lots of work from each other. We all need everybody's help to get to survive out here anyway. Alright. Well, that's almost a wrap, I think. This episode is about to end. We're gonna go up until the end of chapter 1, and then that'll be it. There we go. Extremely cold. You must leave here if you want to accomplish that we are trying to accomplish. I'll make sure to take the bounty and just go to the next one. It'll still be quite a discount. Oh! We never explained the gates though. Okay. I know a plan that will get us all the suburbs. There, you and I will travel to the little castle. After the two of you, you will be traveling before us. We follow the intruders across the coast. Alright! I'm excited. We'll need to make sure that you I'll give you both this. You see this strange communication device? Oh, thanks. We will make sure that it stays in there. I think that's Jack's face. Maybe it's not. Maybe it's the same face. I have a feeling to take advantage of that. So this is where we part ways. Just know that I'll keep checking on you two. That we'll see each other again in Suffers. Good luck on your journey. Check on you guys too. Well, I think I'm going to end our first part of the Let's Play here, and I'm pretty satisfied with this. We did the whole chapter 1, and we can get on with chapter 2 now, so thank you for watching.